keep my lamp burning. Turn my darkness into light. For your way is perfect. Your word is forever. It is flawless. You light the path beneath my feet, so I will not stumble or fall. God, you are my rock. I will praise you among all nations. Lord, you are my hope. We are gathered here to sing praise to your name. God is my hope, he leads me, he guides me. God is my faith, strength of my salvation. I call on you, Lord, you are worthy of praise.
Thank you.
may last for the night. His joy comes with the morning. I'm trading my sorrows, I'm trading my shame. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. I'm trading my sickness, I'm trading my pain. I'm laying them down for the joy of the Lord. We say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen. We say yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, yes, Lord, amen.
Wilkinson on drums. Thank you, Neil. This next song is a new one. We've never played it in public before. It is a song that the band wrote together. This is called Always and Forever.
I've come far from this place where the cold wind blows. Jesus, I called out with your name and you touched my heart. I fall down on my knees and I thank you, Lord. Jesus, for your mercy I trade all that went before. Hallelujah.
I come far from this place where the cold wind water, earth, and sky. The heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy. Stumble through the darkness. I will call your name by night. God of wonders beyond our galaxy. You are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty. You are holy.
One of the first worship songs that I ever learned. My son Gib, who is 22, introduced me to this camp called Kanaka Christian Camp in Branson, Missouri. And camp has made a huge impact on my life, because when I went there, now my daughter Prima, who's 9, she goes there, and these kids, you've just never seen anybody worship as hard as these kids do. And this is one of the most convicting songs that I think has ever been written.
When the music fades and all is stripped away, and I simply come longing just to bring something that's of worth that'll bless your heart. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have required. You search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. And it's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the thing I made. It's all about you. It's all about you. What you deserve. Though I'm weak and poor, all I have is yours, every single breath. I'll bring you more than a song, for a song in itself is not what you have. Search much deeper within, through the way things appear. You're looking into my heart. I'm coming back to the heart of worship. It's all about you. It's all about you, Jesus. I'm sorry, Lord, for the
altitude or anything, are we? Been here for like 9 days training for this event and it still doesn't get any better. I went to Target, I got fired, 2 minute fires. My wife comes 2 days ago, she walks into the room, it's like, oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. Rainforest. I got the cheap ones, they were They're a little noisier than most.
What?
I said, welcome, honey, to Denver. This is an oldie but goodie. This is one of our all-time favorites. Open the eyes of my heart. Please sing with us.
We'll stop playing. You guys just take over, okay? This is so awesome. Be seated. We have a sweet one for you here. Please let me introduce two really good friends of mine, Christina Rash on vocals. This is Christina Rash. Next to her is another Christine, Christine Miller. When we were putting together songs for this project and for our return to Red Rocks, we wanted to also include some original pieces, and this is a song that the band got together. We're doing this this Dave Ramsey seminar, which is a financial money manager guy who just sort of jumps on us and says, you guys are spending too much money, sell your cars. You know that guy? You listen to him? Yep, that's the guy. Anyway, we were in this hotel room, and we were sitting in the lobby, and Gannon pulled out his guitar, and we said, well, you know, let's write something together. We've never written together before. And he pulls out his guitar, and Christine pulls out Isaiah 40. And so if you have your Bible, or when you go home, you can pull it out, and you can see where this song comes from. This is called Voice of One.
Amidst a sea of souls, wondering if you can hear me. Can you hear me? I'm reaching out. Will you find me here? I am
use the floor.
World, they resound with God. God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart words of life, words of hope. Give us strength, help us grow in this world wherever we roam. Ancient words will guide us home. Ancient words ever true, changing me and changing you. We have come with open hearts. Oh, let the ancient words impart. Sacrifice, oh, heed the faithful words of Christ. Holy words, long preserved for our walk in this world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart. Ancient words ever true, changing me and changing you. We have come with open hearts. Oh, let the ancient words impart. Ancient words ever true, changing me and changing you. We have come with open hearts. Ancient words ever true, changing me and changing you. We have come with open hearts. Oh, let the ancient words impart. Ancient words ever true, changing me and changing you.
Red Rocks is a very special place for me. It was 10 years ago when we recorded our first public television special in this ancient amphitheater, In the Rain. It was a night filled with pageantry, excitement, and as always, that classic and hearty Red Rocks audience. It was that first Red Rocks concert with the Colorado Symphony that enabled me to follow the dream that I had had since I was a scrawny little kid playing in the marching band at Garden City High School. It's pretty amazing to get the chance to share the experience with my wife, Connie, and that little two-month-old bundle there in a blanket named Prima, who is now in the fifth grade. But it's been 10 years, and it was time to come back. And under that same full moon, say thanks to God for blessing my life. Thank you. An ocean of black covered the expanse before the great works of old began. The breath of God descended like a dove lapping the tips of its wings in a pool of water. With a kiss, the breath of God spoke, "Let there be light." The Lord created me at this beginning. In this distant past, I was fashioned at the beginning of the earth. There was still no deep when I was brought forth, no springs rich in water. Before these mountains were sunk, even before the hills, I was born. You had not made the earth and fields where your father, the first lump of clay. I was there when he set the heavens into place, when he fixed the horizon upon the deep, when he made the heavens above firm, and before the fountains of the deep gushed forth. When he assigned the sea its limits, I was there. When he fixed the foundations of the earth, I was with him as a confidant, a source of delights every day. Rejoicing before him at all times, rejoicing in his inhabited world, finding my delight with you, mankind. I came to you when you were at your lowest. You opened your arms to accept me, and I was there. For everything, absolutely everything above and below, visible and invisible, everything got started in him and finds its purpose in him.
Thank you. always. I will be with you always, even until the end of time.
Please say hello to Katie Harvey.
It's Katie right over here. And Miss Christina Reich.
I can only imagine. this forever.
Forever worship you.
Jesus, I've forgotten the words that you have spoken. Promises that burn within my heart have now grown dim. With a doubting heart I follow the paths of earthly wisdom. Forgive me for my unbelief, renew the fire again.
Christ have mercy.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord God, for sending your Holy Spirit to this place. Lord, we know there are people who are hurting, who are with us this evening. I pray, Lord God, that you would anoint them, that you put your arms around them. I pray, Lord, that you would commission these people. Help them spread your word. Help them know the truth. Thank you, Jesus.
Take a deep breath. Deep breath. Hold it. Exhale. And that is our privilege from God.
This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me. And I'm desperate for you. And this is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me. And I'm desperate for you.
I'm desperate for you. I'm lost without you. I'm lost without you.
I will seek you
all of my days.
Thank you, Jesus. There's too many of them. There are too many of them to name by name. But these folks here and these folks here are from churches all around the greater Denver and Colorado Springs area. Fort Collins, sorry, yep. What do you guys say here, the Front Range?
These are from the Front Range, yeah.
But you have to know, these are all like worship leaders at their churches. A lot of them came from, you know, very far away, traveled an hour and a half every day to rehearsal at Faith Bible with us. So what a blessing you guys are. Jared, thank you, buddy, appreciate it. Tim, all you guys, thank you so much. By the way, we didn't give the choir a chance to sing You Are Good, so here's your chance to sing it with them. This is You Are Good again. We'll be right back.
Yeah.